I see some true supporters out there with the Druid Lord shirts on.